October 1981, Terry Long. We wish for a call soon. You love time.
Just on the border of your waking mind, there lies another time where darkness and light
are one. Wish for a call soon.
As you tread the hall,
I should work the swingers, Dave Rimer.
You feel so glad to be
Cleveland to Cavaliers.
I have a message.
Concerts.
On another time.
Richfield Coliseum. It's rather of the Kent State. The Swingers. Hopefully that's Jeff Lynne, 1981. 10 minutes of the John Lennon Death Show. Who and I just met. Coming from my phone. What is that? H track. I believe it's that long ago. 31. 37 years ago. Must have been 24 or 25. I think that's probably 25. I think Terry was 24. Any grace? She was pretty much in. She was pregnant in October 1981. Shannon was born January 20th, 1982. So that's before Shannon. Amy Brady and Terry May in Akron. Her Brandon was like 3 years old, and I think Amy was about 5. She hadn't been born yet. She was about 4 months pregnant. She was maybe 5. I think this was October 1981. We saw this. Time. ELO Time. Just listened to John Lennon tribute during that show, about 10 minutes. First song he sang was Across the Universe. Years later, Jeff Lynne says, during this period, he was depressed. He gets secret message after this, and calling America. He hired ELO and formed the Shredder and Wilburys. Just 29.5. Read it. See, it's pulled from 1981 to 2095. So about 114 years in the future. struggle to get back to time. I said the HR third I play this more in my band than anything else. Neighbor Florida, everybody said I look like Jeff Lynne. Believe it or not. I just shaved my beard off that now. Long hair. Not too long. 10 times more hair than I have now. Best concert I saw. This concert in El Dorado. Phoenix back in 1977. By the time I got booted. I was living in Passage Junction by then. Single cable. The headquarters in Parma, Ohio. HB. Is that what you want? Remember the good old 1980s. Take it to the moon. Years here. Jeff Lynne. I can't believe that's Jeff Lynne. It is. That's Jeff. He wrote every word to this album. Every word. Every word. Kelly Gucut, background, back at vocals. Time. Now one person, because Richard Candy is with Jeff Lynne anymore. Kelly, the drummer, what's his name? Guy's on cello, the violinist. Now it's like a huge band. Really good. Wembley and all over the UK.